This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Temperatures going to fall into the 30s here this evening under clearing skies, and temperatures and winds that stay pretty light. Really a pretty nice evening to get out and go for a walk if you're out across the area tonight. Temps near normal, windy again tomorrow, and a storm could be coming in late Thursday into Friday that we'll keep an eye on, with rain and snow possible. Still way too early to get any of the details down on it, but one that we'll want to pay attention to nonetheless. Right at normal for a low temperature. Actually got to 61 yesterday. That's still about 25 degrees short of a record high for yesterday. Nothing in the rain gauge. Bit above normal for the month and still about a half an inch short for the year. Temperatures 40s and 50s here in the high country. We're in the 50s and low 60s here across the Cornhusker State. 57 there in Hastings, 55 in Sydney. It is 60 in Ogallala, 55 in Alliance, 48 right now in Cheyenne. Winds are about 10 to 15 miles an hour. Strongest there, Ogallala at 16 miles an hour. All in all, not a bad looking evening. We do have a few scattered showers. You could see that on the temperature map as well, from where some of those very isolated light rain showers, they'll push off to the east. That's it for tonight, and we'll be dealing with partly cloudy and then clearing skies here across the region. Lows are going to fall down into the 30s primarily for us tonight. That's well above normal. Mid and upper 30s here in central Nebraska, low to mid 30s in the Panhandle, upper 30s out in eastern portions of Wyoming. Then for tomorrow, we start the day with sunshine. We're going to have partly cloudy skies, especially late on the day, bring in a few clouds. And then from our northwest, we'll watch a little bit of a system try to push some rain and snow here across northern portions of our area. It'll be mixed rain and snow late tomorrow and into Sunday or into Wednesday, and it's primarily going to be in the northern portions of the Nebraska Panhandle. Lows tonight, or highs tomorrow rather, into the upper 50s and mid and even a few upper 60s out there. Really nice day tomorrow, except for that wind. Now we do have some precip up here to the north. You can see a half an inch or so, not out of the question, in the northern Panhandle and into portions of Niobrara County, but that's going to be in the form of snow over there closer to Lusk, maybe an inch or two there. Of accumulating wet snow, and you can see heavier amounts back here into the high country in Wyoming. So tonight, clearing skies, lows down around 33 and light winds. For tomorrow, it's going to be windy again, 64 your high, but winds gusting over 40, especially in the afternoon. That's going to make it feel even cooler than it really is outside with those highs in the mid-60s. We fall back into the 50s. Wednesday doesn't look too bad at all. Late Thursday into Friday, we bring in some rain and snow chances. And then dry things out for the weekend. Sunday into Monday look pretty nice, with temps back into the low, even mid-60s there by Monday of next week.